You're watching the IZMA channel.
Welcome to the new chapter of IZMA channel. Today we will be making a tulip bouquet. But it has no smell. You smell.
Keep on trying.
I'm just going to be telling you the things you need for this project. Either way, under the render cream paper, barbecue sticks, thread, scissors, and
someone tries to stop you, but you keep stepping up, you keep stepping
up. So, next to the next one,
trying. But you keep on moving, you won't take it. You keep trying. Someday you're gonna make it. I believe. You keep trying. Someday you're gonna make it. Ooh. Even if the fire should get too hot, you gotta make an effort to take your shot. Even the straight roads could get too rough. Oh, you gotta be tough. They say Armageddon gonna soon come, so you got to cut it, pack up and run. But we know we got work to do.
So we have to fold it in half and open it up, and we just like a hand fan. But like tiny pieces, and we just twist it one time. And then we just curve the edges. Because this is good for
You're watching the IZMA channel.
Keep on trying. Keep on trying. Keep trying.
My hair.
Someday you're gonna make it.
cut it in. No, don't cut it in.
Oh, okay. So then you make like a long leaf shape. A long leaf shape.
So, slowly. Just kidding, do it fast. Just kidding, do it slow. Ouch!
Bell for more videos on IZMA channel. Bye bye.